should be.
This one's mine, though.
You got the colors.
You might actually see some lights today, you never know.
Yeah, yeah, you can see them pretty much. It's not any reason.
Actually, it's only the second or third time I'm playing. I'm still kind of figuring it out. But yeah, it flies slow pretty well. I just gotta, still gotta dial it in yet. When you pick up, does it go to the right? Yeah.
Taking off to the south.
Right, left,
up, down, right, left, left,
left, left, left, left, left, left, left, left, left, left, left, left, left, left, left, left, left, left,
left, left, left, left, left, left,
left, left, left, left, left, left, left, left, left, left, left, I'm gonna be over the grass. Can you see the light there? Right?
Yeah. Got a lot of power with that prop. Has a little bit of a spin up though. Now when you want to land it, it wants to keep flying.
Stay away from the trees. All right, I'll do a landing with a reverse. I'm going to do a little touch and go landing here, Mike.
He's keeping it over to the right there.
I think it's unique. Yeah, I just like the uniqueness.
I want Scrappy if they ever come out with it.
I
That's cool.
Blowing the wind forward. Got a pencil on the wing.
Oh, it's Fox on vinyl. Yeah, it just doesn't want to turn. Just don't want to back that tail wheel over or anything.
Last time I did that, it took the tail wheel off. So I'm not
yeah, I was at the other field where it had a big edge.
Got it.